Just been down here, you know, praising God, and Deborah knew me and fighting me while I was praising God through it all. Truly, how I was in church one day and I was singing and giving God glory, and the devil came and tried to take my breath away. Hallelujah. But I just continued to just keep it before God. There was another time where I was at home, and I believe my brother asked me to fix him a sandwich that day. I said, okay, I'm gonna fix it. I went to go fix it, and so I was standing there fixing that sandwich at the counter. I had a knife in my hand, but before I picked the knife up to cut the sandwich in half, you know, the devil came to me and was like, you know, I'm gonna take your life, you know. God don't love you. I'm gonna take your life. And I just sat there and I was like, what? And I just kept continuing to cut the sandwich in half. And it came to me again and just saying all types of stuff. And I said, when I picked that knife up and I began to cut the sandwich, and I was cutting it fine, and all of a sudden the knife just curved and turned.
Lord Jesus.
Just stabbed me straight into the middle of my hand.
Lord
and
Jesus.
I just yelled out, Jesus.
Praise
Jesus.
That's right.
Jesus. God, then the devil came to me again while I was holding and putting pressure on, so my hand was bleeding so much. Mm. And he was like, you know what? Stop trying to apply pressure to that wound, because I'm going to take your life. Jesus. God don't love you. And I was like, just still calling on Jesus, saying, devil, you a liar. Jesus loves you.
Yes.
But he didn't love me. Hallelujah. He never gave me the victory. He gave me the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah.
Yes.
And I was just applying pressure on my hand. And you know, I understand we don't believe in going to the doctor and stuff, but basically the doctor told me it was a little bit more than that knife that went into my hand, I could have died.
Amen.
And that was what the devil was pushing for.
Jesus.
And I was just saying, kept calling on Jesus. I said, thank you, thank God, my life.
Still praising God. Came all the way down here and got the victory. Still getting victory. I just want to acknowledge God for my heart.